astounding. All this power that I feel, I'm never going back to counseling. Outside of my conscious boundaries, all the viruses surrounding every living, breathing thing is just as dead as when they found me. They told me this is the end of the road, but the end only comes when I give enough hope. And they told me that I was destined to be something greater, but I ended up all alone. The voices they put in my head never shut the fuck up. Now I cannot decide where to go. I'm nothing more than a slave to the system that they made to keep people like me from the growth.
Yeah!